All right. I'm back.
We did some wrong stuff last time, but I think we're going to do a home grill at this time.
I'd say this is that. So, we can get right into it. First, what we got? Uh-oh. See what that says. I don't got the original box. But this is one of my holy grails. I've been trying to get these for a while. And I finally got them. See what color that is. That's orange. Okay, I'm gonna use one. They're used. Yeah, they still look good though. I don't know how to get all that linen stuff out. I don't know, from socks and stuff, but it's cool. Size 11. I actually got these from a close friend that, he knew I had Orlando's and everything else. And when I saw him wear them, I'm like, oh, you gotta let me take those off your hand. So there you go. Size 11. Real clean. That's real nice. I'm gonna just show both. Let's see them in the light. Okay. And that's those. I also got mine on too. I got my Chicago's on. My other holy grail. I think you might know what this is. Based off the box. 23. Uh-oh. We all know this box. And if you don't, you know what that is. So let's get into it. Oh, Space Jams. Okay. I had these. I just haven't had time to make videos yet. And, you know, I just picked these up not too long ago. No, they're not new, but yeah, they look like it. They're only worn maybe once or twice. Let's see. Yeah. Little yellow one. That's not bad though. Space Jams, I finally got them. No shoe inserts, unfortunately. But you're placing with those. You know. I know, I'm sorry. I'm almost 2 years late, but it's the money. I mean, I think I might stop for a while because that's a lot of money altogether right there. So, there you have it. You got Knicks. You got Space Jam. And you got me bringing you these shoes. So, that concludes this one.